So Linda asked me to, you know, tell you a little bit about myself. But I picked up the harp in 1986, and actually I know Elizabeth Von Trapp was here that first Thursday you guys started the concert, and I want to say that she was instrumental, bad pun, in me taking up the harp, because I went to a concert that she was performing, and she was accompanied by a harpist. And so there's this Von Trapp connection with seeing that harp and going, whoa. And I think it was probably always dormant until I saw my first harp, you know, up close in person. And then that harpist happened to be Tina Turin, who played at the Trapp Family Lodge for a gazillion years. And then when she left to start her harp therapy program, which I'm a graduate of, the International Harp Therapy Program, and I do have CDs here I'll tell you a little bit about later. I took that job at the Trapp Family Lodge, so there's a lot of Trapp Family connections. And that's just the brief story. I know you're here for the music, so I don't want to take up too much time, but I just wanted to give you a little bit of background about me. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to do carols through time and place. So we're going to start with plain chant, which is very, very old. It's Middle Ages. And so I'm going to play, obviously, on an instrument when plain chant was sung. So it's a little bit different. But I'll take two songs. Veni, Emmanuel, I'll start with, which is 12th century, I believe. And you can correct me because you have the notes. And then go into Of the Father's Love Begotten, which I believe is 13th century. So we're going to start kind of in an old place and then move through the ages, and I'm going to take off my gloves now. Thank you. So the next song, Noël Nouvelet, celebrates the figures of the creche, the handmade nativity scenes throughout France, and they're part of the Christmas celebration in homes and in town squares. I have a friend who loves creche, and she actually travels the world, and she goes to a lot of these conferences. So it's a, I know it as Sing We Now of Christmas, so it was kind of interesting to find that background as far as celebrating the creche scene.
Thank you.
And that's why you always want to check your work.
There we go.
So when I talked before about accidentals and things, you know, I made that really nice chord at the end, but I forgot because I wasn't in that particular key. So those are those are some things that can happen when you have levers that you forgot about. So we'll try that again. Thank you. So Stevie Knott, I'd like to play through once, and then we can sing all three verses that are in your bullet of your program, if you have one. And if not, at least you know the first verse. And then I'll close with an instrumental.
Thank you.